For the most must watch, I'm gonna do the show games. You're watching the operating room, hosted by your boy, somebody called a doctor. Doctor, I was done. And we're on a hunt for 75, the chase for 75. So we're doing, trying to get ourselves some Ichiro Suzuki. And we had one game already. We got quit. Because Aaron Judge passed judgment. 2-run home run. I was throwing me a little too many fastballs early. And, crushed one. I don't know, man. Oh, God. Why isn't this shit working? Watch a video go off soon. Hopefully it doesn't. Well, at least Lester got a dub there, you know. Hopefully, we still can get this going. Keep the lineup the same way. We're at home against the Pittsburgh Bees. Who we got? We got Lester again. He has Catfish Hunter. Oh, my Lord. Jose Altuve, Lindor, J.D. Martinez, Andrew Jones, Manny Machado, Bryce Harper, Adrian Gonzalez, Brian McCann. Oh, gosh. This looks exactly like Jones' team. That's the crazy part. Except, you know, he has Ivan Rodriguez catching. He got Pudge.
Daytime baseball. Other than that, this looks
exactly like
Jones.
He's 5-7 though, so let's use that. Let's try and use that inexperience. Put in quote because we both know that this guy plays this game all the freaking time.
Now at the plate, Jose Altuve, and we are ready for some daytime baseball
for the Bees. The second baseman.
First offering on its way.
Altuve.
And here afternoon on. Baseball on MLB first Network day, is underway. Now that's popped up. Donaldson in foul ground. And no one will track it down. They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Sliding into the box, Francisco Lindor. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1. Shaping up to be a pretty nice day for baseball. 69 degrees here at first pitch. One out, nobody on. Count remains at 0-2.
Little guessing game going on right now. Being late on that fastball after the change, he had to be sitting off speed right there.
That softly hit to right. Will that get
Cano
down? Cano takes care of it. Two away. Here's J.D. Martinez. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Great curveball there. Really fooled him with that one. Swing and a miss, and he's quickly in the hole 0-2.
So he goes back to back with the same pitch and got him to chase it both times. He's
and we'll have to leave it there.
Looking.
And here's Ronald Acuna Jr. now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The left fielder.
First pitch coming. Here it is. First pitch is a slider called for a strike.
Yeah.
Set up away with the changeup, but it's 1-1. The 1-1 is laid off.
1-1. Acuna Jr.
Boy, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to
this
guy, you have to make sure it's up above the zone like that.
Esa se fue. Dígale que no. No, 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 no. I knew that one was going.
And digging in is the big-time power threat, Josh Donaldson.
Hit a homer by Acuna.
Off awfully close with the slider there, but it's one and one. Donaldson makes a lot of great contact against left-handed pitching, perhaps one of the best in the game in that regard, but he does have his warts against right-handers at times. Just not as proficient at putting the ball in play when it's coming from that side. Here's another 1-2. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off.
And it's back count.
Even at 2-2.
Line base hit.
Center field. That's a base hit.
Let's go.
So striding forward now, Chipper Jones, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now a slider, and he gets ahead of him here 0-1. That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however. Low throw.
Safe.
He can't handle the short hop.
Let's go.
Here's Big Aaron Judge. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. 0-1 the count. I tried to pull that one back, but he couldn't do it, and it's 0-2 now. And it's a ball and two strikes now to Aaron Judge.
Those 0-2 curveballs are really tough for guys to lay off. There's a reason it's such a common pitch in that count, but he did well to spit on it there.
Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Digging in, Juan Mejia. He'll swing it from the left side right here. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike. Line, but speared on a hop.
Double play, bro.
Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired.
Garbage,
stepping
bro.
Into the box, Andrew Jones. He'll get us started in the top of the second. First delivery to him on the way. And he can't get out of the way there, so the leadoff man will be aboard.
Wow.
The inning. Now here it comes. Runners on the move for second. Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. And boy, they're really giving him fits inside now as he can't get extended there, and it's 0-2 now. Throw over to the bag. Runner back standing. Jones on at first. Nobody out. And now they've got him in a rundown. And they've got the runner hung up between first and
got
second.
Him.
And a tag, and he is out easily. Pitch on the way.
Got
breaking
him.
Ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. And the throw is made to record the second out of the inning. Settling in now, Bryce Harper. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Harper. First pitch of the at-bat. Swung on and missed for the first strike.
This offense just doesn't look like they came to play today. Ugly swing after ugly swing. Just needs to be a better approach across the board.
Harper behind with an 0-2 count now. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. Mejia has it, and that ends
the inning.
The inning.
If he wants to do the same to me, well, do it. I'll take a bunch of walks on your ass.
Now in the box, Trevor Story. He's set to lead off the home half of the second.
Shortstop, Trevor.
Line towards center field.
Y mismo como empezaba, vámonos, coño.
I know that. Around second now, and they still haven't flagged this one down. And he is in the third with a leadoff triple. Here comes the second baseman, Robinson Cano, trying to make it a 2-0 ball game by bringing home that runner from third. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. 3-0 now. Lorenzo Cain, the number 8 hitter here, waits on deck. A bullet to first base. And it got there so quickly, the runner didn't get very far from the bag. They settled with just the one out. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Swing and a miss on the slider. Nothing and one.
Slider, and he can't pull the trigger. Two strikes. This is where, as a batter, you got to find a way to put something in the outfield. Get something elevated. I know you got to battle with two strikes and protect, but if anything is belt or above, you got to
swing. There we go.
And he is in there at the plate. It's came. Now a 2-0 game.
The pitcher.
So here now's the pitcher, John Lester. Bases empty and two gone following the sacrifice fly. And this is taken for the out.
That away, Kane. Get that sack fly, baby.
So striding in, Adrian Gonzalez. 7-8-9, bottom of the order.
The first base.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big.
Absolutely not. You can quit all you want. I'll take the dub. Let's go. Give me a diamond, please. One day. Give me a diamond one day. Ooh. What is this? XP. What? I had a choice of a diamond player. Let's go get him. I don't know where that came from. Let's check. That's the plight of aggravated aboriginals. My whole life I've been congregating with. I swear I graduated with just minimal effort. Oh, we made it to 75. Let's go. Alright, let's see what we got here, though. Let's open the pack. Ooh. We can go with Kershaw. We can go with Matt Kemp. Yeah, vicious addition to the squad. Speed, power, ability to steal bases. Yeah, pretty good. We go with the player we've been advertising this entire time, Ichiro. Oh my lord, look at all these quirks. He's a great fielder above all. One better, avoids injuries. He's a great punter. He plays all over the outfield. And then on shortstop. Oh my lord, look at this first baseman. My gosh. How is he not a bomber? It doesn't even make sense. I don't want him, and I don't want him. I like, what the? Jesus, look at those pitch speed variations. Holy crap. Nolan Ryan, great pick. Great card. I just like my rotation right now, and I really, really want, you know, I got diamonds out there in the rotation. But Lorenzo Cain's putting in a heck of a bid to stay in this game. But I'm sorry, man. Ichiro's gonna have to join the squad. I'm gonna go with Ichiro, man. I'm gonna go with Ichiro. Ichiro Suzuki has joined. I started to make this decision right now because Matt Kemp is another vicious outfielder, just a little bit less speed. Putting this guy on the squad is almost a dead giveaway that I'm going to steal your bases. I'm going with Ichiro, man. That was a choice we decided to make a long time ago. Ichiro has joined the Aces. Let's go. Oh gosh, and Kane is gonna be the one to be out of the team. That's nuts. Let's give it a second here. Let's go do that here. Let's make these changes here. Alright, first and foremost. One of you guys are out. Gosh. Sorry, Didi. Get you out of here, Didi. You'll be back, Judy. You'll be back. You'll be back. We set, baby. Yes, yes. Ooh, let's go. Ichiro has joined the squad. The hunt for 95, the chase for 75. Sorry, 75. Check that. 75, 75, 75 has been completed. Ichiro has joined the aces. Let's go. Do we have a winning streak going? I don't think we do. Online, do we? No, no, we don't. There you go. We lost it right there against this guy. 2-1. Yeah, we lost against this guy actually. But we are online in this game, except playing against my cousins. We are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2. Let's go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with another episode with the debut of Ichiro Suzuki.